can understand when you learn to endure, you will not lack anything. You don't lack anything. If it's money struggles here in the United States of America, you're not going to be hungry and go without working. Okay? It's America. And you may not have it. And you may not have it. You always have what you need and God will do it. And so that helps us to persevere, to know who He is and what He has. And the question that we have for you today is, can your faith help you persevere? Do you believe that? Do you have enough faith to know who God is? Do you have enough faith to know that He is in charge and He will get you through anything? Can you believe this? Can you live that life? Can you share it with others convincingly? That you understand that you will persevere. If you have that relationship with God, then